everyone, Stephanie with Simply Fun here, and I'm going to show you quickly a couple of the games that we have on special this month. So the first one I'm going to show you is Rolling Tides. It's our newest game, and I got to try it out at our leaders trip recently. It was a lot of fun, so I had to get it myself. So what we are doing here is you are trying to collect your creatures. We've got starfish, there's crabs, some snails, couple of other different things. So on your turn, what you're going to do is you're going to roll the dice. And I rolled a crab here. And so because my opponent is collecting crabs, I want to put this strategically where it will not help him. Okay? So before you place your object, you move his three away. So I'm going to go one, two, three. And then I'm gonna put this bad boy, it's not a good spot, over here. So now, there are wild ones, which are the waves and the currents, and those can be placed anywhere. And then, as you say I drew a starfish, which is what I'm collecting, I would move my starfish, one, two, three, and then lay another one, and I have a whole set of four. That means I get to collect those. I'm gonna move them here, and then I then have four starfish in my tile pool. Okay? The first one to collect 20 tokens wins. It's a great strategy game for ages, let's see, is it eight? Yeah, ages eight and up, 2 to 4 players. It gets to be a lot of fun. The next game I'm going to show you is called Kitachi. This is one of our older games, but it's a really fun strategy game. With this one, you are trying to collect tiles over to your tile spot over here by matching colors, shapes, or sizes. So if I roll the dice, I have red, and then you can see that there are two squares on here. That means I can choose any square, any size square. And so you'll see that there are some small squares and there are some big squares. So I could take the obvious choice and just move this right here, but then that leaves a big hole for later where I'm not gonna be able to get through. So what I'm gonna do is take this one, matching small, small or square, small, small, and then what's neat is I could go kitty corner because I can match two attributes, squares and red, and then small. First person to collect three on their pile plus one onto the adjacent tile wins. This one also gets interesting, especially when you have more players. It's 2 to 4 players, ages eight and up again, so it's another great strategy game. Now, both of these games you can get for $1 each when hosting a qualifying party this month. Now, a qualifying party means you meet certain criteria as far as sales go. All of our parties always start out with rewards at $100. You always get a half-priced game at $100. What's really great is this month is Simply Fun's birthday month, and at that $100, you also get a free bag. At $200, you get to have one of these games for $1. Plus, a bunch of extra free credit, still that game, or that half-priced game, and the bag, and then as the rewards go, or as the party sales go up, you can add on this game for $1 in addition to this one, plus everything else. There's extra host credits. At $500, you are also, in addition to all this, you're able to add on one of our game sets for only $14. So we've got some great things going on. If you'd like more details, all of this information is posted on my VIP group under the pinned post in the comments. So let me know if you're interested. I still have a couple of dates open for this month, and I'd love to get you guys some free games. Thanks for watching. Oh, the VIP group, Simply Fun with Steph. Check it out. Thanks. Bye.